Whatever you think.
I didn't do it. All right, we're at the meeting finally. Everyone's bitching in the hallway. Can I close this door?
We're all here.
Yes, sir.
I think it's time we begin.
Sir, excuse me, but what exactly is he doing here?
I will address that issue. But there are other subjects that require our attention first. The level of unrest in the Commonwealth continues to rise, as we're all aware. Your report.
All Institute facilities remain completely secure, with the exception of one notable breach. Otherwise, internally, things are as tight as they've ever been. Dr. Ao has been keeping an eye on things topside.
Yes. Watchers show no additional threats beyond those previously identified. Boston International Airport remains occupied, with Brotherhood presence noted at several other points throughout the Commonwealth. Intelligence suggests that this railroad continues to operate and is becoming more ambitious. SRB agents are monitoring all known situations, sir.
Very good, thank you. It's clear that our safety needs to be the primary concern going forward. To that end, where are we on Phase 3?
Sir, are you sure this is the time to be discussing it? Given, well, considering all parties present...
What? Am I not dressed appropriately?
Have you heard anything about Phase 3?
I don't think so.
I don't think so.
It's all right. I wouldn't expect you to have. The project has been classified from the beginning. Power is, as I'm sure you've seen above ground, a very valuable commodity. I'm not talking about some abstract concept of control. I mean real, tangible power. The kind that keeps the lights on. With every advance the Institute makes, our need for raw power increases. Many compromises and sacrifices have been made over the years to allow progress to continue.
Well, how about we make the first sacrifice be turn off the giant spinny elevator behind you, make it so it doesn't spin, it just goes up and down. There's a good way to save on electricity.
What kind of compromises?
We have at times had to rely on drawing power from above ground installations. It risks personnel and equipment, but no longer. Phase 3 is simply the activation of a nuclear reactor that can provide enough power to the Institute now and forever. It will ensure not just our survival, but our prosperity.
That's fine. I don't know if it'll last forever like you seem to think, but yeah, nuclear reactor is fine, as long as we take good care of it.
Sounds like an important step.
That's an understatement. The reactor is close to ready, but recent tests have determined we have a few tasks ahead of us. Thus, we come to Phase 3, and to how you will help.
Sir.
Yes, Dr. Ao. Previously, we would rely on Kellogg for above-ground operations, yes? Well, he is gone. While I'm not overly fond of putting my own father in harm's way, he has proven more than capable of handling himself.
Yes, but...
This is not a matter for debate. Now, there is one more subject that requires discussion.
I don't know that this is the time.
Dr. Holdren, it is time. Please, as I'm sure several of you are already aware, I have been under Dr. Volkert's care for some time. I'm sorry, this is difficult for me. Our best efforts have failed. Every experimental treatment we could devise has been unsuccessful. I'm sorry to say I am dying.
You can't be serious.
Everyone, please. I am sorry. This is not how I wanted to tell you, but we're running out of time.
What do you have?
You're dying?
I'm afraid so. A very aggressive form of cancer. Believe me when I say we've done everything we can. We can talk more later. Right now, the future of the Institute is at stake. The Institute cannot survive without leadership. The Directorate must continue to govern with the best interest of all in mind. To that end, I am naming my father as my successor.
Oh, boy.
You can't be serious.
What a bad decision.
He's a poor choice.
How can you possibly justify this? He isn't one of us. He isn't even a
scientist. I agree with you.
Ignoring the borderline insubordinate tone, I will simply say this. The Institute has enough scientists What it needs is a leader.
No!
I believe my father has already proven himself more than capable in that regard. This will conclude this meeting. Thank you.
I'm not even sure I work for you. What a bad decision. Why are you making me the successor? I'm not qualified. I don't know how the fuck this place runs.
I had no idea.
I know this is... Well, it's a lot to take in at once. I'm sorry, Father. I hope it wasn't too presumptuous of me to put you in charge without even asking first.
Yeah! Why? I don't understand. In charge?
What would it mean to be in charge?
Most divisions of the Institute are fairly autonomous, perfectly capable of functioning without intervention. Where those divisions interact, however, problems can arise. You'd lead the Directorate in setting policy, resolving disputes, and the like. There's no question that some of the Directorate and the Institute at large will need reassurances about your appointment. That's why I'd like you to take charge of this latest operation. Dr. Fillmore can fill you in on the details. There are hard decisions ahead for all of us, but for you especially. I know that you'll do the right thing.
Oh, this is gonna be a train wreck like you wouldn't believe. Thank God I have high charisma, because this is the only way this place is staying together under my reign. Oh, man. All right. Time to go find Fillmore. Jesus. This was such a bad plan. Look, I'm already destroying the place, jumping around in my power armor. You, talk to me.
Allie.
Busy day for you, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, it's about to get busier. You're going to lead this operation, I'm told.
Don't get mad at me. It wasn't my call. I need details.
I need some details here. I have no idea what I'm getting into.
Of course. That's why we're talking. Otherwise, you'd be up top already. Recent events have upset our timetable. Getting the reactor online has become our number one priority. It needs to be running, well, yesterday. We're going to have to cut some corners. I'm not thrilled, but it means we'll need to rely on some pre-war tech. You're going to the mass fusion building to acquire a beryllium agitator for us.
Yeah, can do. Just tell me about what it is.
What's a beryllium agitator?
The details would be lost on you. No offense. The point
is, fine.
It'll allow us to boost the reactor's power and get it running sooner than planned. You just keep me safe. I'll worry about the agitator.
Yeah, it's cool.
Sounds good. I'd appreciate the company.
Not as much as I'd appreciate coming back in one piece. I don't like going above ground unless there's no other option.
Don't blame you.
But here we are, with our options dwindling quickly. Not to put more pressure on you, but we have to move quickly on this. Word is that the Brotherhood is nosing around the area. We don't want them getting the agitator before we do. Head on up to the relay, and I'll meet you there.
Oh, the Brotherhood want it too. Shit. Okay, so I can inform the Brotherhood. I think it's because, like, I get the feeling that to beat this game, you need to side with a group. But because I'm in two groups, I can, like, kind of betray one of them or the other one at any point. Well, I don't know. This is hard to say because the Brotherhood are trying to fix the top side by force. And the Institute kind of just want to stay out of it as much as they can, but they need to go topside for resources sometimes. The way I look at it, I'm more in favor of the Institute here. I'm more in favor of, is that staying down there? Okay. I'm more in favor of the Institute here because they kind of want to stay out of things. Like, both the Institute and the Brotherhood of Steel could operate on their own as long as the Brotherhood of Steel can't invade the Institute, because they would love to do that. But as long as they can't, then, you know, the Brotherhood does what they want topside and we do what we want down here. Did it keep the marker down there? I think it moved it up ahead. Yeah, okay. Just didn't appear yet. Why am I moving here? permanent enemy of the Brotherhood of Steel? Okay, I guess. Alright. Well, shit. Alright. I don't know what about doing the previous missions for them made them not enemies, but this one makes them enemies. Alright. I feel like I'm left really out of the loop in this game.
You were right. The Brotherhood sure is here.
Hi.
We'll have to go through them.
Don't you think that's a little extreme?
Dr. Fillmore.
If I was a pre-war tech conglomerate, where would I keep all my best toys?
I wonder where Dance is. Still don't know where he is. He probably hates my guts now.
Intruder alert!
Hi?
Damn, lost him. Man, I can't see!
Man, failing a lot of quests apparently. Must be the old Brotherhood ones. And I'm still taking your holo tags.
My arm!
My arm! Hi. Just gonna stim pack. Oh! Really? You're gonna try and melee me, buddy? Alright, another stim pack. God, you're too good of a fighter for this. You're just taking shots. See, this is why you should be wearing armor, lady. You can't tell me that the Institute don't have their hands on a single piece of power armor. We're the Institute. We've got to have picked something up like that at some point. Ooh, got the password. We probably really want that. Hi. Oh, is this like a teleporter thing? Is that what this is? Because I bet you anything, that's why they want it so bad. Oh man, my armor is way better than your armor. That or I'm just way better than you. There we go. Oh no, same kind of armor. Okay. No, I kicked your ass. Hi. Did we take them all out? I think so. So yeah, I'm guessing this is a teleporter room that the Brotherhood probably wanted to take to use to teleport into our place. Probably a good thing we intercepted them then. I don't like the idea of the Brotherhood getting in our business. Mostly because there's about a 0% chance of them being peaceful with us. It's the Brotherhood of Steel. When technology's involved, they get aggressive. I like the Brotherhood of Steel, but they're not perfect. Not that the Institute is. I'm still iffy on a lot of things with them, like how their leader is a fucking idiot and crowned me as the next one.
Search the rest of the building.
Alright, we've got a holotape there. Alright. Proceed to the reactor level. Alright. Am I allowed to just go down there now? Is that thing I thought was a teleporter just an elevator? Do I need to wait for you to get in here? Because your pathfinding's really bad.
Allie.
If I was a pre-war tech conglomerate, where would I keep all my best toys?
I'm in it. And I hit the button. This button? Okay.
Going down.
That was confusing. I guess that's just to call the elevator. Okay, so this is just an elevator. So, I was thinking, ooh, that's a cool view. I was thinking that maybe after I beat the game, I'd do some just kind of casual live streams of this over on my Hitbox TV channel, link in the description, where I play through with a new character, maybe a really charisma-focused one, an intelligence-focused one, do a lot of base building and stuff, really focus on that stuff, Let me know in the comments section if that's something you would like to see me do. And then I'll consider it. Hi. When did you get here? God, you look like such a dork in that mismatched armor. I love it. Actually, you've got nothing protecting your legs or arms, I think. I should upgrade your armor later.
Come here. Let me
whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm a melee character, game. I can't fight back right now. It's gonna duck and block a lot. It's gonna stand behind Piper. Or crouch behind Piper. Just let them do their thing. I'm good back here. One day we'll get to the bottom of the world's slowest and least convenient elevator. Oh, great. God, these guys hit actually kind of hard.
Blow the conduit! Now!
Wish it hadn't come to that.
It's clever. I'll give them that.
Hi! Just gonna break you here.
Taking damage.
Really wish I had my bleeding upgrade here. That's the big upgrade I want to get some aluminium for. So my punches cause bleeding.
Fuck.
I want to get an uppercut because my power attacks have a high chance of, breaking body parts. And that lets me break his armor down. God, he kept getting me with punches there. It's like it was canceling his animation, let him keep going. He just punched in the complete wrong direction. He had a delayed stumble.
Taking fire.
He's literally on fire. There we go. Got him in the jaw with that one. Alright, Piper.
Say the word.
How do I tell you to get out of that armor?
Don't mind the clutter.
You don't have them equipped. Oh, is it because they're busted? What if I hand you some pieces?
Heads up.
Looking for something specific?
Then will you put them on yourself? Because I can't seem to tell you to leave that armor. Okay, and then I can say T to equip, right? There you go. I won't equip those ones, I guess, because something's already there, maybe? I don't know. Looks like your arms are still exposed. Let me try this again.
Sure, take a peek.
No, I just can't tell you to where- oh, they have no health, okay. Alright, well, at least we covered you up a little bit better. Ooh. I really want... what is it? Oh, armor workbench. I really want aluminium. I should tag it, but... I can't manually tag it, I don't think. I think I have to, like, get into a spot where I can see... You know, like, I need to get into a crafting menu where I require aluminium to be able to do that. So, right now I'm just looking for cans. I got the key. I don't know why these, things are still working. Did I see a coffee cup somewhere? Oh, it was up there, okay. I was gonna say, I don't see a coffee cup. Alright, where am I looking? I need to go up a floor. How do I get up there? I don't think I can jump up this. Nope, maybe if I wasn't in my armor. Okay. Stairwell, stairwell. Well, that's going down. I don't need to go that way yet. How do I go up one floor? Here we go. And I'm going over there. There we go. Oh, hey, there's a safe over there.
That should do it. Elevator ought to have power again.
No way I could pick this.
Damn. Let's just keep moving. Ooh, it looks cool with the power on. Well, that glass would clearly smash if I were to jump on it. Whee! Nope, doesn't smash. Okay. Where am I going next? The elevator's working now, right? So should we be using that?
Going down.
Oh. That's a yes. I was just hitting the button to see what would happen there. Well, we opened this door with my key. So,
something's out there.
They're still down here? I thought that the rest would rush us or something.
Over here! Over here!
Oh! Did I go in the wrong door? I didn't know there was a balcony here I could go to. Am I above ground right now? I thought I was below ground. Oh, these load times are way too long for a solid state hard drive. The fuck? I am above ground. Hi. Weird.
Now we're taking two. I see you.
Oh, they're in a fight over there. Still not entirely sure where I'm going. Large baby bottle. My favorite.
They're cutting down our squad. I'm hit. I can't.
You are not nearly as tough as those railway guys. They were way tougher than you. Toy car? Yes! See, I knew those chalk drawings in the few episodes ago. I knew that was a sign that Dance had been there. There are actually a bunch of man babies. K-Ran baby bottles and toy cars. Alright, so we're still going down.
Intruder alert!
I think we're going down one more floor?
What was that?
Hard to tell. You know, there's probably so much you can loot in here.
Over here!
If you really explore. Hi! Let's pop a stim back. Whoa! I think I accidentally picked up their laser rifle while I was doing that. Hi! Oh, man, he leaned into it, too. That's a bad death. Some gunners are in here, apparently. Those guys are annoying. They fought me before. Hi! I didn't even realize you were here. You could have just stayed over there and I wouldn't have noticed.
Elbow shattered!
Elbow shattered! All right, well, I'll just take that stim pack you dropped. Use that. Really do need to get my medical skill up at some point. Go! Bet you didn't see that matrix jump coming. You know, this has got to be pretty traumatizing for the Brotherhood, seeing this guy in their own armor walking through, just exploding people's heads with his fist, like, not stopping at all, he doesn't even care that he's being shot, it's just the fucking Terminator walking through. I guess I'm still going down.
For victory.
Stopping by at the water fountain for a drink.
I can't move my arm.
You're next. Why are you using lasers on me, buddy? I'm clearly wearing metal armor. Didn't you learn anything from Fallout 1 and 2? Metal makes laser useless. How is it they can stumble me with their fists, but like a fucking Gatling gun can't? Oh, hi, Piper. So, where am I going now? This way. We're on ground floor? Guess we're on ground floor. Kinda happy I didn't take the elevator down here. I'd probably get ravaged doing that. Health is a little low, but you know what? I think I'll be fine. I probably should be doing a lot more crafting and stuff. I just occasionally forget it's a thing in this game. But hey, if I do that stream through of it, I'll probably be like really high intellect, do a lot of crafting, a lot of base building, because I never really did a whole lot of that.
There's the reactor. Not a bad piece of work for its time.
Not to rush, but I'd love to get out of here before my hair starts falling out.
Oh, because nuclear. It's, yeah, the radiation's probably not contained very well. Oh no, it actually kind of is. Haven't had any radiation yet. So, am I going in there? Anything you want to do in this room?
Dr. Fillmore.
Looks pretty dangerous in there. You have any sort of radiation protection on you?
I've got, like, rad away. I've probably got a bunch of Rad-X. I'd have to check. Let's pop a Stimpak just to, you know, better safe than sorry. Yeah, so how do I get in there? Oh. Heard the sound effect. Yeah, how do I get in there? It doesn't seem like there's a door anywhere around here.
Guess they weren't so good at mitigating radiation back in those days. Levels are almost off the charts. I'll monitor things for me.
Oh, here we go. Yeah, radioactive materials.
Now cycling airlock. Please wait. Initiating decontamination sequence.
Well, I'm in Brotherhood of Steel Armor. I'm guessing Brotherhood of Steel Armor probably has good rad resistance. At least I have it painted that way. Yeah, this has good radiation resistance. Brotherhood of Steel are pretty careful about that stuff.
Thing we're looking for, the agitator. It should be in a port at the top of the reactor.
Ooh, man, the rads are off the chart. Look at that. That work? Kind of want out of here. Ooh, gotta grab it out of here. Thank you.
Security alert in the reactor chamber. Emergency lockdown initiated.
I thought I heard a turret. Alright, we're good. I just walked out, nothing shot at me.
Decontamination complete.
That actually removed all of my radiation. Thought I was gonna have to pump a bunch of Rad-X and Rad-Away and stuff. Hi. Oh. What are we fighting? Whoa. Oh, that's tough. Come on, break him. That's my only chance to survival here. Break his body parts. There we go. Try and break him down. That seems to be working pretty well. Ow. Oh, he broke one of my arms. There we go. I'm trying to break his Gatling gun arms. See if that does much. Whoa. God, that guy has some serious damage output. Alright, walk back in there. You are not dead, okay. There we go, I'm trying to break down whatever I can here. Come on, check the Tron. There we go. Took out the big one. Oh, he had aluminium as well.
Movement detected.
Oh god, I hate these things. I don't like that turret there that's shooting at me. Yeah, I'd rather fight them over here. Away from the turret.
There's no way out of this.
Oh! Whoa! Holy shit! Their flamethrowers do a lot of damage! Oh my god! Oh, come on, this far back? This is kind of silly. Alright, man, the damage balancing on this is bad. I know I have a lot more damage resist, I have energy resist, but all this Brotherhood of Steel guys, their laser weapons weren't doing much to me. I'm happy I have a lot of stim packs. God, it's so hard to time this guy. He'll switch from one move to the other so quickly. It's like he's got no wait time to transition from one to the other. Ooh, okay, okay. Let's get out of this room. He still hasn't busted my arm yet. Let's do a quick save there while I'm healing. Yeah, let him come to me. Okay. It's one down. He had more aluminium this time. It's enough to upgrade one of my fists.
Sensor alert and contact.
Come on. I was really hoping that would blow up faster. I'm really worried about these guys and their fucking flamethrowers. Second they pull their flamethrowers, I'm basically dead. Like, I don't think I can... Whoa. Okay, so I can avoid it. This is difficult. God, I hardly hurt these things. This pathfinding so bad. I'm trying to get some uppercuts where I can to break down their parts. Oh god, they did the double flamethrower on me again. The terrain is so bad here, it's also enclosed, you can't strafe much. I hate that whole thing where you're fighting while you fade in, it really fucks you over in this game. You have to open up your Pip-Boy to fix it. Oh god, I'm healing early here. Okay, good. You're not ganged up on me this time, it's just... Jesus! It does 70% of my health and damage. So quickly. I'm happy Piper's distracting the one out there, though. In fact, kinda close to killing it. Oh my god. They do so much more damage to these things than I do. They must just have crazy damage resistance with bad energy resist. Okay. Yeah, good, they can take care of that. Piper got her helmet blown off.
Would have been nice to see all this in its prime.
Really? You're just instantly calm after that fight? Would have been cool to see all of this! Alright, where am I going? We're leaving the room? Do we have everything we want here? Ah! Jesus! Ooh. Wish I'd found that sooner.
What was there you are?
Alright, where's the way out? Here's a staircase, that's a good sign. Hup! Great, energy weapons again. Whoa! That did more damage than I expected. One of these days I'm gonna have to get those talents or perks, or whatever you call them, the perks for energy resistance, but that's under perception for some reason. Don't know why the hell perception. I don't know what Piper is doing.
Target detected.
That was a misclick. I didn't mean to pull out a weapon. It's just my finger hit two buttons at once. There. Oh great, it must still be in lockdown until I kill this.
If we're gonna dance, let's dance.
Was this one supposed to come after me and it just didn't?
Kill. Warning. Repair urgently.
There.
Lockdown ended.
Oh. That really is it.
Goodbye.
Bye! You can all stay down there, because I know you'll teleport up anyway.
These guys just don't know when they're beaten, do they?
I'll help the synth buy some time. Make sure you get back to the Institute with the agitator.
I saw there was an optional thing there to help Institute troops in the lobby. If they need backup, I'll try. Whoa! Whoa! Alright, I'll try. I mean, there must be some bonus for it, right? What, if you're so legendary, buddy, why don't you have a suit of armor? Oh, I'm wrecking you. If you had Brotherhood armor, you probably could have kicked my ass. Why would a scribe be here? This isn't your job. I don't think the Institute need backup here. These Brotherhood dudes are pushovers. The Railroad are way tougher than the Brotherhood. Railroad aren't even warriors. God, even in your armor, you're not that tough. I'm just kind of taking the hits. Running backwards. Come on. You know it's impressive when you can run backwards downstairs without knowing stairs are behind you. We good? We're good. You're welcome, everybody. You're welcome. I can tell you really needed my help. Just gonna loot our synth buddies. Don't know if I get anything out of the holotags anymore. But someone here had a legendary weapon, right? Crippling Institute. Oh, it's a pistol. Lame! I think the holotags you're supposed to give back to the Brotherhood. And they're happy about it. But, I don't care. they probably don't want to talk to me right now. So I'm just gonna leave. Actually, you know what? Can I talk to anyone here? Do I get a pat on the back?
Hey there.
Operating at full capacity.
Nope. Okay, I'm leaving. Alright, let's drop off her suit here. She wants to talk to us again. We're back in the Institute here, just handing in the quest. We're over encumbered. Let's just slowly walk on over. Hey, buddy. Hi.
The Institute is my life. I hope it'll be yours, too.
Sure?
Dr. Fillmore.
I think that was enough excitement for, well, ever. Thank you, really. Couldn't have managed it without you. I'll make sure the Agitator gets where it needs to go. I understand Father is anxious to get you involved in something else. You'd better not keep him waiting.
That's it. Do I level? Almost. So close. Alright, between episodes, I'll go drop off some stuff and, hopefully upgrade both arms of this thing. And, I'd like to repair the whole thing, too. Until next time, have a nice day. Oh, hold on! Wait a minute! I just leveled. I actually don't know what I want to spend on. I think I can get another, I can't quite get another level of blacksmith yet, that's a shame. Can't get next level of armor, that's for next level after this. Life Giver. You instantly gain another 20 maximum health and you slowly regenerate lost health. I should have gotten this forever ago. There we go! Slow, passive health regen and more max health, that's awesome! Now I've got less reliance on my healing items.
This place runs smoothly.
Right, next episode, talk to Father. Until next time, have a nice day.